Hey everyone, my name is Jack Thomas, and I've been drumming and playing music basically my entire life. As well as bass guitar, music is everything that I am. About 5 years ago, I was involved in a tragic workplace accident that unfortunately resulted in the loss of my right arm. And for a brief moment, I thought I'd never be able to play drums again. Hey everyone, thanks for watching. I really hope you enjoyed my cover of Duality by Slipknot. Like I said earlier, about 5 years ago, I was involved in a workplace accident that unfortunately resulted in the loss of my right arm. I was working on a conveyor belt that tripped out, and before I even had a chance to fight for myself, my arm was severed. I had to go outside and get myself some help, which is where I was told that, "I'm sorry buddy, but your arm is gone." Hearing those words as a human being is not something you know how to react to. We're supposed to get through our life with all of our limbs. Now, being a drummer, that's kind of career-ending. You kind of need all the limbs you have to play the instrument that you play. Now, I throw into the mix that I was only 17 years old. And everything I had worked towards my entire life to that very moment was with the goal and passion and love of music. That was it. I felt like my life was over. Only for about 4 minutes. Because at that point I realized I could let this overcome me, or I can do whatever I can to overcome it and come out of it as successful as I possibly can. So right there, right then, I was patting on my chest, trying to figure out the songs that were playing in my head, and I knew that I could do this. We all go through hardships. We all go through the thing that is the worst thing that's ever happened to us. For me, it was losing a limb. But regardless, everybody has their struggles, whether it be financial, work, even relationships, whatever it might be. We all have those frustrations and struggles. So my challenge to you is to take those frustrations and struggles and do the best you can to turn them into a challenge, something that you can overcome. If I can play Duality by Slipknot with just one hand, what's your excuse? I really hope you all enjoyed the video as much as I enjoyed playing it. Be sure to leave a comment in the section below about things that you enjoyed, or if you want to tell me a story about something that you've had to overcome, musically, or whatever in your life, I'd love to hear it. And of course, if you enjoyed the video, smash that subscribe button. Thanks, everybody.